by your English teacher, Miss Sherman.
This ain't no movie show. Play it in a theater or a video. Fantasy, I was always hard to see. On the TV, I was a lot on the chart. I can hardly wait to show them what I got. Wonder who come out shining like a jewel in the fake school.
Quiet, please, quiet. Thank you. Last year, over 4,000 young hopefuls auditioned to get into PA. 97 were accepted. That's right, you are the cream of the crop, the best of the best. But that doesn't mean you get a free ride. So if you consider slacking off, you are definitely humming the wrong tune.
I'll go home and not show up.
When I call your name, please answer. Diaz, Carmen.
That's me.
Katz, Serena.
Mark House.
Luckily, we have received a generous grant from the National Endowment to help cover the cost.
Hey, Lambtops. Goody, this is the new drummer I was telling you about.
But she's a girl.
Yeah, you got a problem with that?
No, I like girls. I just get nervous when they got sticks in their hands.
Come on, guys. If we're gonna be a band, we gotta get along. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Zhaikov. We like to work together in freshman ensemble.
Percussion? Trumpet? Violin? What type of music would you play?
New wave.
Funk. Classic rock.
Maybe a little disco. We're starting a band.
Oi, this is going to be a long year.
Excuse me, but are you that guy from the peanut butter commercial?
Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't spread it around.
Why not? I killed to have a national commercial in the air.
You sound like my mom. She's been dragging me to audition since I was 3.
I wish I had a mom like that.
Trust me, you don't.
My name's Serena Katz.
I know. I saw you in one room.
Do you think, I hate to impose, but could I have your autograph?
Look, I'm sorry, but I came here so I could concentrate on my studies.
But why? You're already a pro. I thought you've even got your actor's equity card.
I want to be a real actor, not just some TV hack. Have you ever heard of Stanislavski?
Stan who?
Konstantin Stanislavski. He founded the Moscow Art Theater in 1896. He and his friends struggled and starved, but it was okay because they believed in what they were doing.
Wow, you're really into this.
You have to be. The work, the craft, that's all that really matters. Listen to this. The actor must learn to use the magical if. What if? From the moment of the appearance of this if, the actor passes from a plane of actual reality into a plane of another life. Created and imagined in himself, believing in this life, the actor can begin to create.
I wanna make magic. I want to breathe fire.
Imagine crystal clear water flowing gently
down the stream.
Mabel, I said water, not molasses. What's wrong with you today?
I feel faint. Heavy and faint.
It's only 9:45.
I don't care what time it is. My stomach is telling me.
Sparkle, girl, sparkle.
I'm talking Broadway, movies,
Atlantic City, radio.
People are gonna shiver when they see me coming.
Shiver, honey, shiver.
They'll say, there she goes, Carmen. Not the movie, not the opera, but the human being. There she goes. Is she a picture of a real life star? You want to follow her, whoever you are. And there she goes. She's passing you. You better breathe if you want to look. Maybe you'll get her in your autograph book. She's passing you.
Acting like adolescents,
when that's exactly what
once you're not coming from the same place, maybe you should find yourself another team partner.
Are you kidding? I come from a family of perfectionists. Nothing I do is ever good enough.
I hear what you're saying. So, you want to take the lyrics for a test drive?
Yeah.
I'll catch up. later?
Yeah, catch me later.
You got it. You definitely got it. And I've got you.
Very good. You've got the choreography, but now let's talk about the quality of movement. It should be real but strong, fire and ice.
Hello, Esther. What brings you to the fourth floor?
I understand you've chosen to feature Iris and Tyrone at next year's Junior Festival.
Fairness.
Unfortunately, Tyrone won't be able to participate.
Say what?
I'm sorry, Tyrone. You failed sophomore English.
You fucked me?
But I did all the work. I handed in my term paper on time. Unfortunately, it bore a remarkable similarity to Iris's.
Wait a minute. Are you accusing me of cheating?
Tyrone and I studied together, so what papers are similar?
They weren't similar. They were identical.
Then why not accuse Iris?
Because she's a straight A student. Let's be honest, Iris has been carrying you on your academic subjects for the entire year.
Nobody carries me. I do my own work in my own way.
You may think that you do, but your reading is substandard. You couldn't possibly have written that paper.
Hey, forget this bonus. I don't want to be in no festival anyway.
Tyrone, wait! Wait!
We're not being fair, Esther. Tyrone worked hard in my class. He's motivated in my class. This young man has the potential to become a true artist.
A true artist that can hardly read? Let Tyrone pass academic subjects first. Then we'll talk about his future in the arts.
No, we'll talk about it now. Obviously, you don't know me very well.